Which of the following are GP? If they are in GP, write next three terms. Given A1 is equals to 3, A2 is equals to minus 3 square, A3 is equals to 3 cube. Now we have to find common ratio R is equals to A2 by A1 is equals to A3 by A2 is equals to A2 is minus 3 square by A1 is 3 is equals to A3 is 3 cube by A2 is minus 3 square. That implies when bases are equal, powers should be subtracted. Minus 3, 2 minus 1 is equals to, similarly, minus 3, 3 minus 2. That implies minus 3 is equals to minus 3. Therefore, R is equals to minus 3. 3 minus 3 square, 3 cube R in GP. So, we have to find next three terms, that is A4, A5 and A6. General form of GP is equals to AN is equals to A into R power N minus 1. So, we have to find A4 is equals to, the value of A is 3 into common ratio R is equals to minus 3, 4 minus 1. A4 is equals to 3 into minus 3 cube. A4 is equals to 3 into minus 3 cube is minus 27. A4 is equals to 3 into minus 27, minus 81. Next we have to find A5 is equals to A into R power 4. A5 is equals to, the value of A is 3 into R is minus 3 power 4. A5 is equals to 3 into R power 4 is 81. A5 is equals to 3 into 81, 243. Now we have to find A6 is equals to A into R power 5. A6 is equals to, the value of A is 3 into R is minus 3 power 5. A6 is equals to 3 into minus R power, minus 3 power 5 is minus 243. A6 is equals to 3 into minus 243, minus 729. Therefore, A4 is equals to 81, minus 81. A5 is equals to 243 and A6 is equals to minus 729. Which of the following are GP? If they are in GP, write next three terms. Given A1 is equals to X, A2 is equals to 1, A3 is equals to 1 by X. Now we have to find common ratio R is equals to A2 by A1 is equals to A3 by A2. That implies A2 is 1 by A1 is X is equals to A3 is 1 by X, A2 is by 1. Therefore, R is equals to 1 by X. X 1, 1 by X R in GP. Now we have to find next three terms, that is A4, A5 and A6. General form of GP is equals to AN is equals to A into R power N minus 1. Now we have to find A4 is equals to, the value of A is X into R is 1 by X power 4 minus 1. A4 is equals to X into 1 by X power 4 minus 1, 3. A4 is equals to X into 1 by X power 3. X is nothing but X power 1. A4 is equals to, when bases are equal, exponent should be subtracted, that is 1 by X power 3 minus 1. That implies A4 is equals to 1 by x power 2. Now we have to find a5 is equals to a into r power 4. a5 is equals to the value of a is x into the value of r is 1 by x power 4. a5 is equals to x into 1 by x power 4. a5 is equals to x is nothing but x power 1. When bases are equal, exponents should be subtracted. That is 1 by x power 4 minus 1. That implies a5 is equals to 1 by x power 3. Now we have to find a6 is equals to a into r power 5. a6 is equals to the value of a is x into r is 1 by x power 5. a6 is equals to x into 1 by x power 5. a6 is equals to x is nothing but x power 1. When bases are equal, power should be subtracted. 1 by x power 5 minus 1. That implies a6 is equals to 1 by x power 4. Therefore, a4 is equals to 1 by x square. a5 is equals to 1 by x cube. a6 is equals to 1 by x power 4.